Delicious. Thank you. Okay. Hi, babies. So, this one is tastes like sweet, spicy, mango. I give this number 2. This, the peanuts, I give number 1. It tastes like a lime, peanut. It's good. I'll give the chocolate. It tastes like a mango chocolate. I'll give it a 3. I hope you guys are doing good. I wanted to come by and have you guys try some of my island style snacks. I'm not sure where it is coming from, but I know it's from the islands. Maybe, I don't know. But I wish you guys could try this with me and tell me what it tastes like. I rate this number 2, the peanuts number 1, the chocolate number 3. That's a sweet, spicy, mango flavor. This dessert is having me feeling like I want to take a trip to an island. Maybe, maybe Cozumel, Mexico. I'm feeling like Mexico style. Like this could be from Mexico, something. But I don't know. But the feeling is giving me Cozumel, Mexico. Like I wanna, take me a trip and enjoy more snacks. Or maybe this is feeling like it's coming from, Bahamas? No, not Bahamas. Maybe. This is bad, huh? Mm-mm. I wish you guys could come and try these snacks with me and tell me which one you like the best. But number one, number two, number three, I'm gonna eat it again. Number one, I will most definitely eat again. It has to be a rainy day. Like, there's no sweets in the house. And I have a sweet tooth. And the only thing is there, maybe I'll eat this one. So, that's my final thought on these snacks. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like what you saw. Like, please do comment. Let me know what kind of videos you want me to do. Okay, my babies? I'm done with these snacks. I can't do it anymore.